to the country about its corruption, about how it falls short under capitalism and government neglect to provide for a community that it clearly has abandoned. Community. And I think this is a very important detail because that's what Ralph Ellison and Gordon Parks did in their series for Ellison's book, Invisible Man. And so I'm also updating this long legacy and history of black photographers and poets coming together to tell a humane story because outside media doesn't see our humanity enough and we can't trust them to do it for us.
You know, the media does not even recognize the fact that I was nearly killed.
That's LaToya Ruby Frazier. She's a visual artist and a professor at the School of the Art Institute of Chicago. Her book, Flint is Family in Three Acts, comes out next year. You can hear her full talk at TED.com. On the show today, restoring our relationship with water.
Water.
For some, that relationship is with the water they drink. But for
I should start leaving now, but make a photograph before it starts raining.
The bayou is warm out green and lush, and all of the things that equal bountiful life.
It's gonna be warmer and warmer and warmer, and then there's a fight over resources, and then it's cold as much.
You can smell everything. You can smell when something has died. You can smell when something is newly bloomed.
The
swamp is very noisy,
but
it's
not
never
too
quiet,
much,
full
not
of everything,
much,
but if you had to live there your whole life, you would have everything you needed.
Sorry.
This is Colette Pichon Battle. She was born and raised in southern Louisiana and grew up in the middle of all of those smells and sounds.
And then look at all the shit
I grew up in Bayou Liberty.